Yeah, I mean, I'm really happy. There's such amazing support today. It's freezing outside, and to have so many people at the bottom of the hill cheering us on is really amazing. It made a huge difference. My mouth is totally frozen right now. I can hardly talk. But yeah, I was really looking to come out this afternoon and ski the finals with a lot of intensity. And I really feel like I found the good feelings back on my skis. So I'm really happy to accomplish that.